But Marty, realizing he couldn't get anywhere with the submission, releases. Australia 11. Just a minute, and a flying tackle of Jones over the top, cross press, thrown off, no problem. Jones coming in again now, flying tackle, but this time Kincaid's waiting for it. And cross press place for him now. Oh, could have gone either way then. Oh, nicely held by Jones. This is one of his specials, and this has got him. No question about it. There's the bell. In just 2.5 minutes of round 8, Jones, the winner, retains his title and belt at 2-1 in the 8th round, just 2.5 minutes gone. To announce the champion remains champion, Master of Ceremonies Brian Crabtree. Yeah, the crowd happy now. But a pretty good finish by Johnny Kincaid, just the same.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to ask the challenger, if he would, present the champion with the belt. An excellent contest. Johnny, would you do the honors, please? Johnny Kincaid.
Great idea, too. Johnny Kincaid to present, put the belt back on to Marty Jones, the still reigning champion.
Gentlemen, if I could just have your attention for a minute, please. This is Johnny Kincaid's last contest. He retires today from professional wrestling. Now, Johnny, I'm speaking on behalf of the promoters and the wrestlers who's already retired. You're going to join them shortly. And I want to say, on behalf of the professional wrestlers and myself and the referees, have a long and happy retirement. And for the last time, folks, here I go. Presenting in the blue corner, Johnny.
So long to another great wrestler, Johnny Kincaid, now of Milton Keynes, but before formerly of Barbados. But the winner here this afternoon by 2-1 in round 8, Marty Jones of Oldham. And with that, it's goodbye from all of us at Hartford. Have a good week. Till next week.